Oh boy, there's some water.
It's awesome.
You know, we have to build our boma yet. I don't feel safe down here at all. And I see some outcroppings up there, see them?
That peak up there?
Yeah, it definitely would be safer up there from all the predators around.
Okay. Look at this spot right here. A little cave. Oh, this would be perfect.
The rock formation, it's really good protection from top and the back. All we gotta do is find some good materials. Take a load off.
I'm exhausted mentally, physically, emotionally. Being in the heat, walking for that long, hiking up to that rock face, it was really tough.
That was a long haul right there.
Yeah, I'm exhausted.
But we need to get our boma made.
The barren rock escarpments at Kayla and Tim's new location will provide protection from the large predators. But lurking in the crevices are deadly snakes, over 160 species of scorpions, and venomous spiders such as the golden orb and the violin spider, whose bite can cause necrosis, making it one of the most dangerous arachnids in the world.
We're racing the sun right now. We have to have this built in firewood before sunset in order to stay safe out here.
I mean, it's perfect, yeah.
It's definitely the safest place for us.
What the f- was that?
You again?
I don't see anything. Oh, what the f-? Are you bitten? There, it's right there.
What is it?
Ow! Scorpion, man.
I killed it.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. Damn it.
He's a little guy.
Yeah, he's real little, but hurt.
Let's keep an eye on that stain. Is it burning still?
Stings. Last night, I was stung by a scorpion. My arm feels tingly still, like a bee sting or something. I feel confident I'm fine. We definitely need some protein, just to recoup from that long walk to this location. I'm eager to get out there with my bow to hunt something. It's a game of outwitting. It's what hunting is.
See anything?
Nothing.
We need food sources. We're just kind of having a rough time right now, figuring it out. Nothing. I had planned to come here and see more activity in the pond. I would love to catch a fish, but I can already see that there is nothing. This is frustrating. Ugh.
Damn it.
Are you okay?
I got bit by something.
Let me see. Hold on. Yeah, this does not look good, Tim. It's big. It's a lump on your back. I can see it from here. It's spreading.
A medic is called in to identify the bite and evaluate the severity of the situation.
That's spreading out.
It's not good.
It's quite a vast area of discoloration. The typical black pit right in the center of the bite makes me think that it's a violin spider. Well, we think it's in that class that is quite dangerous. Worst case scenario is infection, sepsis, and uncontrollable pain management, which would call for a tap out.
I would be devastated if he had to leave from getting bit by a bug out here. I don't know what I would do without him.
I'm going to see how it progresses tomorrow morning.
That'd be my worst case scenario, leaving you by yourself.
Yeah, please don't do that.
I need to get the out of this boma.
We need to get the out of this boma.
It's not safe in here anymore.
Does it hurt?
Itches.
Itches?
Yeah.
As long as you feel okay, I guess, right?
Yeah, I feel good.
It hurt when it first bit me, but everything seems to be okay. I'm not tapping out, but now there's venom in me, and I absorbed it. My body just absorbed it because I'm a badass.
It's been hell here.
I definitely think it would be a good time to move on to our next spot.
We have to make another journey, which is twice as long as the last one. And last one kicked our ass.
Yeah.
And now we're more beat down, more tired, and more nutrient deficient.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this, man. Here's the riverbed, there's a water source. It's gonna be exhausting.
I'm nervous about us being like so like wiped out. That's gonna be a lot. I mean, it's probably gonna take us like 4 hours.
It's all right. Never quit.
After failing to secure protein for the last 7 days, Tim and Kayla begin the longest trek of their migration, 8 miles through tree-covered ambush territory over steep, rocky terrain.
I cannot imagine doing this without shoes.
Take us forever.
How you feeling?
Tired.
Halfway. Stay tough.
Yeah.
I'm really keeping an eye on Kayla. I was really worried about her. I know she's not used to the heat. Maybe she just needs to get some more water in her.
Oh.
Oh, dude, I see water. I see a lot of water.
This is Tim and Kayla's largest water source so far. It will attract more prey, such as impala and wildebeest, but it also makes it prime hunting ground for lions and leopards.
Sweet.
We made it! Oh, the breeze is amazing.
This place is absolutely stunning. Couldn't ask for a better situation than we're in. That was worth the walk.
But we desperately need to make up for calories we lost.
I like the location.
I do too. In a flat plain.
I get to see everything.
So I like it because it had a roof. And we got one side already pretty much done.
Moving from our last location to here was really tough, not only physically, but mentally.
We'll get all the logs we can and build our walls with them.
Since we're moving locations so often, we're having to relearn an area and figure out how that area works. Take one last drink. It's crazy that we're pushing our bodies like this on the limited calories that we've had. We need to start eating anything we can get our hands on.